From inside the most famous laboratory in the world, it's Lunch Lab Live with your host, Professor Fizzy.
Welcome back to Fizzy Live. Today's guest is a fabulous and fascinating fruit. Let's hear it for pineapple.
Hey, bro. What's the word?
The word is welcome. So, pineapple. It says here that you're delicious and nutritious.
That rhymes.
All right. So it says here you're also rich in vitamin C and B1.
Radical.
Let's see. I understand pineapple can be eaten raw, but it also tastes great on top of pizza, in smoothies, and salads.
Man, have you ever seen a sunrise on the Pacific? Whoa.
Great story. Wow.
No. Whoa.
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 Okay, let's get back to these important questions. Tell me how you're low in fat and sodium and have no cholesterol.
Professor Fizz, you ever think about how clouds get way up there in the sky?
Well, we're out of time. I'd like to thank my guest, the pineapple, the most laid-back fruit in the world, for stopping by.
Let's hang out anytime, brah. Answering your questions is like totally gnarly.
But you didn't answer a single one.
Hey, can I keep this chair? It rules, bro.
I give up.